Hello everyone, welcome back to this channel. Let's see who is coming in your love life and relationship on this October month. Okay, if you want to book your personal reading, customized ritual, subliminal affirmation and love spell, you can contact me through my email ID manifestyourdream091@gmail.com. For more details, you can check the description box. Okay, so basically for some of you, I'm getting like the person who break your heart, okay, and already broke up with you, and for some third party involvement, but finally justice will be done with you. So this person is coming back to give you the justice, to give you the love that you really deserve. Okay, this person definitely break your heart, and in this connection, for some reason, for some third party influence or some kind of situation, because of this situation, this relationship not to work out in past, but yes, and you both are broke up with each other, and finally you both are in no contact situation, completely in a silent zone I'm getting here. So this person, there is a huge possibility this person will come back to you in this October month and give you the justice, the fair decision that you deserve. Okay, for some of you, I'm getting this could be a twin flame or soulmate relationship. After this separation, you heal yourself and you are on the high priestess energy right now. That's why you are attracting this person. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what I'm saying, twin flame soulmate, this two are twin flame couples. Okay, high priestess and the hierophant. So definitely you are attracting your divine counterpart in this October month. This is your confirmation, this is the confirmed sign. Okay, the high priestess, the hierophant, the two perfect partner. Okay, congratulations guys, because in this October month, your divine counterpart, your destined partner come to you. If you are single, you are attracting this partner, and if you are already in a twin flame soulmate relationship, you heal yourself, your person also healed. Okay, so finally this is the union time. This October November month is your union time, and this upcoming 10-10 portal and 11-11 portal is very much significant. Oh my god, Empress, definitely Venus energy activation, marriage, romance, a union. Okay, wow, let's see. Definitely for a very long time this person was silent, and you both are going through spiritual awakening. Okay, dark night of the soul, spiritual awakening. It was an lengthy process. Actually I'm getting 2 years, 3 years. You both are in a completely in a silent situation. Here I can see 2-2, 3-3, 5-5. So this could be some significant 9-11. This could be some significant angel number. Maybe frequently you are watching this angel number nowadays, so it's also a huge sign for you. Oh my god, the sun. Definitely destined counterpart, destined marriage, destined relationship you are attracting. Okay, and this reading is your confirmation. If you find this, it's not just a coincidence guys. Okay, I'm getting Leo, I'm getting Aries, Taurus, Virgo and Capricorn and Libra, Aquarius, Gemini and Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, Pisces, and this signs are very strong zodiac here. Okay, again justice, definitely justice will be done with you. You deserve this justice, you deserve these blessings. Okay, this is finally your divine time. Whenever you find this, finally your partner, the partner you are destined for marriage, you're destined for a beautiful relationship. You know, I'm getting you both are past lifetimes lovers. Okay, the high priestess and the hierophant, the perfect divine counterparts couple. So yes, you are attracting your partner, your life partner, the partner destined for you in this October month. This is your confirmed sign. Oh my god, what beautiful cards are here. 10 of Pentacles, steady and flourishing love. 10, definitely in this October month, you are attracting a marriage commitment, you are attracting the perfect divine partner you are looking for. Okay, and if you are already in a relationship with this person, definitely this person is come back, and finally the reconciliation and the committed relationship is going to happen. Okay, very beautiful energy. Claim this reading.